Time to get to our UTR matchup of the day, previewing tomorrow's tennis. We got Philipp Krajinovic and Pierre-Hugues Herbert of France. Herbert ranked higher, but the UTR goes to Krajinovic.
Yeah, well, Krajinovic played exceptionally well in Indian Wells, and Herbert barely won games. He was destroyed in the first round there. So, rankings be darned. This one looks very much like UTR is picking the right player as far as momentum goes.
Even in doubles, Herbert Mahou lost early to the guys who ended up winning in Indian Wells, Mektić and Zabaios. So Herbert needs a little boost.
But the only good thing he had going for him in Indian Wells is he stopped by the Bryan Brothers band show the day he lost in singles and sang an Oasis song with them. So at least he had some positive experience. But he's
Did
a terrific player. I didn't hear
it.
I was working, Linz. But you know, some of us actually have a job out there where you can't just go party without, you know, the Bryans like you. But no, he's a super nice guy, Herbert. Obviously talented, just having a little bit of a rough patch.